To navigate to your Bookshare account while you are in Schoology, begin by clicking on your TextAid link. The link will be found in your course content. When you click on the link, TextAid will appear in a new window. Click on your library. Click on the Bookshare tab. Log into your Bookshare account. You're now in your Bookshare account, so you can search for your book by title, author, ISBN, or all three of these items together. Let's search by title for the book The Catcher in the Rye. From our search results, we see several options. To download the EPUB to our library, click on the download icon. We will need to decide which language voice we want to use and which folder we want to save it in. Click Save. Click on Open Document or Library. From the library, we see that the book is listed under our Library tab and not under the Bookshare tab. Click on the book title, navigate to where you want to begin reading while listening to your book.
I've been just fine, Holden. She closed the closet door. How have you been? The way she asked me, I knew right away.